Okay, what's up? I'm going to do a review on an unboxing that I did earlier. Now, I did a live stream of it, but I have the crappiest, slowest internet connection available in my area that it did not stream well. It was like really crappy quality. So, this video is going to replace that one because I feel like this should be better quality because of what it is. The unboxing was Curlmentum, and this is a new bakery company that just dropped. It just came out from Hawaii, and they have 3D printed metals. They have silver, they have bronze, they have like different styles, different colors, different sizes, different weights. I was lucky enough to win a contest on the BEH Beglery group on Facebook, and it was a really cool contest because it was like they had it set up so that people would nominate a player from the group that they thought was worthy of a set, and if that person won, the one who nominated would also win. And I got nominated 3 times, which was really cool. And I want to thank those people because they're awesome. So I want to thank you all for thinking of me and saying sweet things. And everybody that was nominated, it was really cool to see because it was a very thoughtful contest. Like everybody had a lot of love for other players, and they explained all that, and so that was like one of the coolest contests that I've seen so far, that kind of displayed love for each other and the closeness that people have, you know, in the hobby, in the community. So yeah, that was really cool. And so I got the Curlmentums, and here is what I got with it. This is a card, and it's made of wood, and I got a message, and Ruben from Curlmentum put, "Congrats to the shining star of the group. It was obvious you deserve the minis. Keep shining." Thank you, Ruben. Thank you, Curlmentum. Thank you, everybody that thought of me. That's really cool. So here's what it came with. I got 3 stickers, and these are really shiny. They're really shiny. You see how they shine? They catch the light. They got like a silver flake or whatever. They're cool. So yeah, I got some new stickers for my table for anything really that I want to put them on. And I love the package because it's a box, and it's got a wood burn of their logo, and their logo is like a gear, and I love the logo because it's like, this is the shadow that the Beglery will cast because of the way that it's shaped. It looks like a gear, so that's pretty cool. So it opens, it's got magnets to hold it closed, so it will not come open. And these, my friend, are the nickel mini, and they're 22 grams, and they're really cool. I like how they feel. They don't have a slippery feel, so they do have a bit of a grip on the surface. It's not completely like gritty, but you can feel it. And that's good because you can hold it better. So I like the way it feels when you play. And the shape is really cool too because it's got these ridges, yeah, that are vertical, and you go around the whole surface. It's a really cool print. It's a cool 3D print, and I don't know too much about it, so I can't like explain all the details, but you know, I like it. I like the product. It's really quality. It feels really, really high quality. And let me show you what else I got. I got these little seashells from Hawaii, because these are from Hawaii. I will show you them. I don't know if you can see them very well. But that's a little seashell. This is a little baby seashell. Yeah. This one right here is cute. And then this one's like a little bit cone shaped. So yeah, I like these little shells. They're cool. It's like a little piece of Hawaii. And then I got these cords, extra cords that came with it, and they are $4.75. I'm real bad with numbers, so I forget, but yeah, they are pretty long length, and that's good because I play long game. And apparently I play longer than I thought I was playing. I used to play a 6 1/4, you know, 6 3/4, and now I've extended my length to 7 1/2. So yeah, that's pretty crazy, because I already do the long game, and now it just seems to get longer. I don't think it's going to get longer than what it is right now, but you know. You never know. It just may get long. I don't really know. And this is how I feel most comfortable at this length. And I'm going to sling for you now, so you can see the action and how it plays. Okay, so my overall thoughts on the Chromentum Nickel Mini. I like them. I think they're cool, dude. You should totally check them out. They're very, very grippy. Like, they don't slide out of your hands. I like that. I like how they feel. They kind of hug in your hand as you play them, as you hold them, which is nice. Size comparison, I have some perks from a round square, and you can see they're about the same size as the Herks. Come out a little bit further, but very close to the same size. I want to say similar weight. These are copper, a little bit heavier. The nickel's a little bit heavier. So yeah, I'm going to put the link where you can get some Chromentum Beglery. I think they're awesome. I really do. I was not expecting them to be as awesome as they are. And I haven't dropped them on the concrete, so I can't tell you how they hold up to any dings and stuff. But they look pretty damn solid. They look like, yeah, they're not gonna damage easily. I don't know if it's because of this nickel, but this is my first nickel set, and I'm pumped, man. I'm excited. I like them. Very, very cool. Thank you so much. Thank you, Chromentum, and thank you for watching. And congratulations to Elizabeth, because she won too. So yeah.